you so much. The previous tune we featured our baritone sax, Mr. Senegal, Edgar Senegal. How about it for him? Thank you. We also featured our trombonist, Mr. Sherrod, Steve Sherrod. How about it for him? Thank you. Thank you so much. And right here, ladies and gentlemen, we would like to really tell you a little story now. Some of you might have read where we just came back from the Soviet Union. We was over there for a month for the State Department on a cultural exchange program over there. I'd like to tell you that the Soviet Union will never be the same. We left them a lot of blues over there. I think they already had a few, you know. But anyway, when I got back, I found that we had a lot of mail. And a lot of the mail was from ladies. And the ladies wanted to know, why is it that I always sing about ladies? But ladies, I want you to know that I've been around the world several times. And I've not found anything better on this planet to sing about than ladies. You see, I happen to think, ladies, that you're one of the Creator's greatest creations. Of course, I think that we're the Creator's gift to you. In so many words, I'm trying to say that any song that I sing, ladies, you can sing in reverse. You don't think your old man will get the message when I say something that you want him to know, just point at it. I bet you'll smile. I tried to figure out how ladies' problems might start. I know how it is with us fellas. You see, our problems start when we get here. Because you see, most fellas are jealous from birth. But ladies don't think it's ladylike to really just come on out and say, hey, that's mine, leave it alone, you know. But we fellas, we don't mind saying it. We'll say it in a hurry. So this is what I came up with. I said, now, let's assume that a lady have one of those real flirty girlfriends. One of those girlfriends that just flirt with all of the fellas. And you can't ever get even with her because she don't ever have anybody with her that you'd like to flirt with. Now this flirty lady invites herself by to spend the weekend with you. You really don't want her there, but you don't want to be rude and tell her to go home. But your boss have told you either you come to work Saturday or don't you come back Monday. And you don't really want to leave this lady home with your old man, you know. Because your old man is one of those fellas that don't mind being flirted with. So you tell this lady about all these friends she should meet while you're at work. And then you tell about this beauty shop not far that specializes in ladies that look like she do. And finally she get the hint. And as you get ready to leave your house, you look at your old man. And that look you give him tells him everything I'm about to say in this song. Then you look at him again and it says, I don't want a soul, baby. Hanging around my house when I'm not at home. You know you all alone. Like I said, us fellas, our problems start a lot of time with brother-in-laws. Especially the kind that don't work, you know. Or you might have one of those sister-in-laws Now don't ever meddle in anybody's business but yours. A lot of times we're kind of funny. We don't tell our ladies everything we'd like to tell them about the in-laws. There's a reason for it. One of the things we'd like to have breakfast the next morning. And a lot of us don't like sleeping by ourselves. But if we could say what we wanted to, a lot of us would say it this way. I don't want your sister coming by, because the girl, she talk too much. If she just have to come by to see us, tell her to meet us Sunday. I don't want you to answer the door for nobody, baby. Oh, when you're home, and you know you're all alone, you might feel a little sick, baby, and you know you're home all alone. I don't want the doctor at my house, so you just suffer, suffer, suffer till I get home. Now that's too jealous. That's what I call crazy jealous. And if you be too jealous, yours will leave you. I know the will, I lost two like that. And when your lady leave you, your dog don't like you no more. Before my lady left, I used to come home in the evenings. My dog would meet me wagging his tail and licking my hands. But when my lady left, when I'd show up, my dog would show me his teeth. That means don't come in. A lot of times ladies play tricks on you when they leave you. Like going to your favorite bar when they think you're gonna be there. Or showing up at your friend's place when they know you're there. And I don't know how they do it, but somehow they can always find the fella that you dislike most to bring with them. And if she don't drink, when you get there, she'll have two or three good ones. If she don't smoke, she'll smoke four or five different kinds of cigarettes. That kind too. And then if you don't say anything to her, she'll come up to you and say funny little things like, oh, baby, you done lost your good thing now. Start you looking for the nearest river to jump in. Or it can start you looking for the nearest interstate to get hit by the first truck coming by. But then you think about it. You get hit by a truck, you just may not see no more pretty ladies. So then you clear your mind. and you start walking home. You've been told that if you see a beautiful lady and you tell her that you really need her, you know, that she'll have mercy on you, you know what I mean. So now you notice there's a beautiful lady walking ahead of you. So you get in a hurry. You figure if you catch and tell her your story, you just might get a break. So when you get real close to her, you start looking real pitiful at her, you know. You're looking like a dog that's begging for that last bone. You've been holding out on him, you know. When you notice that you're getting her attention, this is what you tell her. Baby, honey, I need love so bad. Oh, honey, I need love so bad, so bad. You notice the lady smiling. So you think you got something going for you. So you're getting ready to tell her some more. But then here comes this car. The car gets closer and closer. Finally it catches up with the lady and it stops. Then the fellow opened the door to his rabbit. And the lady steps in. Now you really hurt. The next song come to mind sound like this.
Nobody loves me but my mother, and she could be jiving too. And she could be jiving too.